So this next tune is from an old musical from, I think, the 40s or 50s, maybe the 60s. I'm sure I don't have that exactly right, but it's called Who Can I Turn To? And it's a tune exploring that aspect of love and emotion about, you know, just being so dependent on someone, whether that's a romantic person or a sibling or a parent or just a really great friend. And, you know, that we need each other. And I think even though Valentine's Day was Wednesday, and then these, you know, really disturbing things happen in the news that make you wonder about humanity and the love we have for each other, you know, kind of the brotherhood, sisterhood, community kind of love. And that really strikes me when these tragedies happen. But this is a tune, it's sung by a man named Anthony Newley, and he wrote it as well. And it's somebody who's struggling about how they belong and who they have to lean on. And so I think this is really a very lovely tune. I hope you really enjoy it as well. I have to tell you a little story first, sorry. So I've been playing trombone a long time, and trombonists are, you know, they're weird, and there's not very many of them. There's not very many of them. And so there's not many trombonists that know about trombones, especially old trombones. And I work in downtown Sacramento, and I was walking by a pawn shop, and I found this trombone, which is from 1961, and it looks old and beat up, but it actually is a very rare and coveted trombone. People really like these instruments. So I just wanted to let you know that every once in a while you can find that kind of a gem, you know, underneath a needle in a haystack kind of situation. But I think this tune gives me a chance to kind of, it's just a tube, really. If you think about it, I like to think about evolutionary progress of music. I mean, somebody 18 million grandfathers away from Tim all of a sudden pounded on a hollow log way back, way, way back. And they went, wow, that's kind of cool. And so then his 18 million grandfathers, his other friends said, I got one too. And then the other guy's chewing on a bone, a saber-toothed tiger bone, and they start blowing through it. And, oh, we've got a tube, and that sounded kind of neat too. And then the strings in here or the strings on there, somebody was pulling the guts of that animal, and boing, yeah. So, and here we are today, 2018, and these are the kind of things that came out of that. So it's nice that things vibrate, that make the air vibrate, and then you guys get to be here to allow us to vibrate for you. Thank you.
nobody needs me. My heart wants to know where, so I must go where destiny leads me. With no one beside me and no one to guide me, I'll go on my way, and after the day, the darkness it finds me. But maybe tomorrow I'll find what I'm after. I'll throw off my sorrow, I'll fix the world.
Thank you.
couple days away from Valentine's Day, and there's a very famous Valentine's tune that's, you know, I don't know how many times it gets performed every Valentine's Day, but it's My Funny Valentine. But we have our own little version of it that we're going to do for you now, and we're going to feature the wonderful Phyllis Isaacson on the piano.
Thank you.
the drums there. Well, this one we have to do. It's probably one of the most romantic songs. It's in our lexicon of old jazz standards. And this is When I Fall in Love.
Thank you. give my heart. It will be completely. Or I'll never give my heart. And in the moment that I feel it, you feel it way too, is when I fall in love with you.
Enjoyable, wonderful love songs with different flavors of the big topic of love. And we're going to do a different one now, a nice up-tempo, just straight-ahead jazz number. And this is from a movie that I watched as a kid a lot. Doris Day made it famous. You might remember it. It's about when you have feelings, but you have to keep them to yourself. You just don't dare let the world, or especially that other person, the object of your desires, know about it. But then finally, you can let it all out. And it's a really great feeling when that happens. And this is Secret Love.
Thank you. secret love's no secret. No, my secret love's no secret. No, my secret love's no secret anymore.
Take an intermission at all, and we have about three or four more tunes, and we hope you enjoy it. It's been a really great show. It's great to have you here.